the biggest mistakes you can make in the hot summer months is not taming that armpit hair. And really everywhere else for that matter. Now, it can be pretty damn off-putting to see a hairy, untamed beast emerge from the water at a pool party. I'm not saying you have to go totally hairless. Let's leave that to the Olympic swimmers. But a little trimming does go a long, long way.